Hollywood and Girl shares her story. Over to you, Hallie.
Thanks, Kirsty. I spoke to my grandmother about her life as a land girl in 1947. She told me about the jobs that had to be done on the land, such as muck spraying, threshing, feeding the animals, and many more things. She has gone on to receive many awards and medals for her good work on the land. This is Hallie reporting for News Pop Live. Over to Kirsty with my dad's heroes.
My dad's accident happened when he was at work on his own. He fell off a scaffold and fell for a minute and the wall fell on top of him. Luckily, it ran across the road, phone 999, and then my dad's heroes, the fire and ambulance service, came. But he still has pains in his back. He says it feels like a toothache. Over to you, Poppy.
Thanks, Kirsty. My granddad, Mr. Michael, was a fire fighter at Dorset Fire Station. At our house fire, he was surprised that in a few minutes he'd be trying to keep a man alive, as well as dealing with the fire. Two firefighters with breathing apparatus went into the house and a few minutes later came out with a homeless man. The man was unconscious and hardly breathing, so Mr. Michael, being the only one without breathing apparatus, had to perform mouth-to-mouth on the man. A few minutes later, the ambulance arrived and took the man away to hospital. A week later, the man died in hospital due to burn lungs. Mr. Mutton received a medal for long and dedicated service. This is Poppy reporting for News Pop Live. Next, we have Becky with winter lines near Turpin Swamp.
Thank you, Poppy. I interviewed the owner of Turpin Lodge, Carolyn Kaplan, about the proposed wind turbines on the state. Caroline said that she thought that wind turbines were not a good idea in their waters because they might get spooked. However, the turbines would bring environmentally friendly energy to the water. So that nothing needs to decide whether living the environment or the waters are more important. This is getting
a over to Poppy for the sport.
School to play netball. The result was that Burford won and Chipley lost. We played two matches with a half time. Each match lasted between 6 and 8 minutes. It was brilliant fun, especially as it was the first match of the season. We also have our final match against Woodbury in 2 weeks' time. Back to you, Kirsty.
Thank you for watching News Pop. Goodbye.